Alright, I'm gonna continue with my 1,000 subscriber special. And I'll tell you what. The news of me reaching 1,000 subscribers has apparently also hit the Mushroom Kingdom. So to celebrate that, Mari and his friends invited me to join them for a party. What kind of party? Well, a Mario party, of course, and looks like I forgot to change the cords on my TV here, as well as the plugs, so he'll just give me one moment here, folks. There we go, that's better. But anyway, as I was saying, the next segment of this 1,000 subscriber special is going to be a game of Mario Party for the Nintendo 64. Put them on normal difficulty since I've had trouble beating them on hard lately. So hopefully, me putting the AI on normal will lead to me getting a win. Let's hope so. And it looks like I'm going second. Yoshi's going first, then me, then Wario, and then Donkey Kong. Here we go. Thank you. coins I picked up.
Four.
As for Wario, 33. I think I know who Yoshi's gonna steal from here. Yep. Okay, my turn. Well, I know what I have to do. Two only. And it's Bowser. And ooh, Bowser Revolution. Well, it is early in the game, but let's see what happens. And everyone's got 16 coins. Well, not anymore we don't, because Donkey Kong is going to have to pay 10 coins to get past the swamp. So another 1 versus 3. This time it's Crane Game.
Finish!
2 turns and Wario already has 43 minigame coins. Alright, this could be a problem. But it is still early in the game. Okay, just 1 coin away from the star. Unless Wario has something to say about it. Well, he only got 4, that's not too bad. Well, there's our first happening space this game. And it's Tipsy Turny. Mini game that I win at a lot of the time. So here we go. I got it. Alright. And it's Bowser. Yoshi. Let's really have. Chance time! And it's the Bowser one, because somebody's gonna lose coins. Please don't let it be me. Don't let it be me. Don't be a lot. Don't be a lot. Now I can't even go in the direction of the star. Or see Boo for that matter. And there go all my coins. Three turns. Oh, come on.
Oh, no.
Ugh, nothing is going my way here. And now Wario and I switch. Well, he got it too. Six coins out of it, but still, no way Wario beat me. I'll have to check the tape later, but for right now, we're gonna take a break.